好 ，Hello， 咁就有一个礼拜啦。咁啊，今日咧应该系距离翻学嘅日子仲有一个礼拜多啲啦吓。咁就我哋继续Chem 2，咁继续噶咯。咁咧就下个礼拜啊嗱，我听日咧应该要再倾清楚嗰个课。即係嗰個 SBA 個 practice 嘅安排，咁呢兩日咧，我係會出一份嗰啲填表啊嚇，係要做噶啦，唔使話啦。咁咧就要大家填表啦，要填可能要翻嚟早少少做個 SBA practice 嘅。咁啊 ，most probably 應該係下個禮拜一同埋二。咁我想同我仔撥少時間咧，就翻嚟學校，咁啊做至少一次嘅 practice 啦。每一個人都係至少做一次嘅 practice。咁啊，除咗練翻手勢啊，等等之外咧，都想同學去了解多少少咧嗰個 SBA 嗰個 lab report 咧，我大概個內容啊，即係究竟要求係點啊咁樣等等。第一個 SBA 啊，就係 VA 啊 ，titration practice 啊，做翻我哋喺二月入邊原本想做嘅嘢。咁啊，就咁啦。OK， 有咩問先 ？SBA 啊 ，ready 未啊 ？titration， 大家仲記得 titration 點做嘅？佢就即係嚟個 tick 嚟啊，嚟個 tick， 唔記得曬啦，交叉。
Standard solution
我
冇信心
喎
，put your standard solution
我 GG 咯。乜嘢？你講乜嘢 ？Standard solution， 你咪睇情況咯，有機會要你開 standard solution 咯。唔知啊，到時咪再講咯。即係有個 task 嘛，咁所以就手勢啦，同埋有啲計數啦，計數你哋要知啦，攞咗啲 data， 跟住邊啲。點樣 discard 啲叫做唔 consistent 嘅 data 啊？點樣計數啊？同埋最後我會有少少分高下嘅題目嘅，咁所以都係等一切就等我 confirm 咗學校嗰度嗰個睇有冇人。唔係，我想問一下個禮拜一或者二有冇人用？有冇人已經被 call 話要翻學校先？有冇啊？冇嘅，係咪暫時冇啊？如果冇嘅話咧，咁就係啦。Ready 未咧？覺得自己 ready 嘅就拍手啊！冇啊！哦，死啦！冇人睬我添。哦，
冇啊，冇啊，先生。
哦，唔 ready 都要 ready 咯。我講個 ready 係心理上面嘅 ready， 冇啦。哦 ，OK。未開波就要休息，何展鵬未開波係要休息，咁搞錯啊？好，阿德你同一個拍手人，搞錯啊！另外啲咧去咗邊啊？想死嘅真係，得唔緊要啊？有陣時你哋咁中意主動埋嚟啊食啊嘛，咁咪揀我埋嚟咯，揀我埋嚟，咁你都要食噶啦，係咪？好啦，咁就開波咯，事不宜遲啦，咁我哋去翻Chem 2嘅第二課 ，Chem 2第二課係咩嚟嘅咧？咁樣大家仲記唔記得 ？Chem 2第二課咧，其實係呢一個嘅 isomerism。咁 isomerism 咧喺 Chem 2呢一課咧係必問嘅，唔使諗啦，係必問啊。咁所以咧，你嗰、那個Isomerism 咧，即係如果真係喺 long crack 嘅嚟講咧，佢反而咧就唔係問 structural isomers 嘅，就問咩啊？另外一種 isomerism 啊，係咪 ？isomerism 咁啊，你知道有 structural 啦， 同埋 stereo 係咪？而 long quad 咧問得最多嘅就係 stereo isomerism 嘅，係嘛？呢度呢兩個體系，咁後邊咧仲有好多隻咁樣 chain isomers 啊，咩 position isomers 啊等等。咁但係咧，你講 stereo isomerism 咧，其實下邊咧就你要有個分支啦，就係、是、你要知道 cis trans 啦，同埋我哋如果以前舊制咧，我哋講緊要 optical isomers， 咁啊而家咧就要講 enantiomerism 啦 ，OK cis trans isomerism。我希望同學喺呢兩個入邊咧，要知道佢哋形成嘅一啲條件，第一個 point 呢兩個你要知道，第二就係啲咩嘢咧，就要 compare 啦 ，compare 咩咧 ？comparison of 佢哋嘅 physical 同埋 chemical property 得唔得？咁咧呢個咧係包曬咧，你喺呢一課入邊咧問得咧係比較多啲嘅，得唔得？打中記唔記得呢一度？呢度呢四個，呢四個窿窿，你會填啲咩啊？有冇印象？後邊嗰啲唔講啦，啲 matching isomers 嗰啲，因為問得即係好少問嘅，反而呢度呢四個揀。OK， 然後從stereo isomerism 嗰度，嗰度有嗰四個揀。咁啊，同學要花少少時間咧，去寫翻啦。咁啊，要知翻呢四樣嘢嘅。呢啲 term 啦，係嘛？大家仲記得嗎？係咩叫 chiral carbon 啊？係啦，要寫翻嗰啲 term 咯。咩嘢叫做除咗有如果講 cis trans 嘅話，除咗講有 cis double bond 係咪必然地有 cis trans 啊？又唔係嘅喎，有兩個條件嘛，又有。C double bond， 但係仲有啲咩咧？係咪？大家仲記唔記得 ？OK， 係啦 ，four different groups of atom 喺嗰個 carbon 度啦，我哋叫佢手性碳 chiral， 得唔得？咁就cis trans isomerism 呢個仲有 point 做，除咗 C double bond 之後，仲有啲乜嘢？咁就 physical property 啦 ，physical property 你寫曬咩呢度？係嘛？咁你自然可以 isostrans 嘅。咁所以譬如講 ethene 咁樣都係有 cis double bond 啊，不過佢哋冇 isostrans 啊，就係咁解咧。因為佢呢個 cis double bond 嘅每一個 term 嘅原子咧，佢哋connect 嘅佢哋嘅 atom 咧都係 hydrogen atom 一樣嘅。咁physical and chemical property 咧就希望留意翻寫翻啲咩咧？係啦，又要寫翻個抽嘢啦。係啦 ，physical property。Trans 嘅 boiling point 高過 cis， 啱唔啱噶？原因咧？原因咧 ？Packing boiling point 咩叫 boiling 啊？哦、真的要問一次喎，原來，原來同學係開始有啲即係 crossover 咗啲嘢啦，有啲嘢唔記得咗啦，係啦，邊個 melting point 就係講咩啊 ？melting point 就要睇 packing 為主係咪？咁 boiling point 就講 polarity of molecules 嘅，咁所以個結論咧係有啲唔一樣嘅，佢唔係話。看清楚了 OK， 自己 judge 清楚佢哋嘅 melting point、boiling point 啦。啊，如果你講緊係 trans 同埋 cis 嘅比較個 melting point 咧，唔該請你同我講 pack 嘅，係咪？跟住如果你講 trans 嘅 boiling point 咧，其實係低過 cis 嘅 isomers 嘅 boiling point 嘅。咁啊，我哋講緊 polarity of molecules。咁啊，請你由呢度開始講起啦。而 isomerism 呢邊咧，嗱呢邊咧，佢 chemical property 咁啊，你邊先啦 ？chemical property 咁點咧 ？chemical property of 佢哋嘅 C 多波，其實係點噶 ？same 係咪？一模一樣嘅。好，跟住隔離咧，如果 isomerism 咧。Enantiomers physical property 咧，會有啲咩有咩分別啊？其實係 nearly identical 係咪 ？Except 大部分嘅 property 都係講緊係一模一樣嘅，除咗佢哋嘅 optical property 係咪？咩叫 optical property 咧？或者 optical activity， 我哋會用呢啲字眼嘅。Optical activity， 咁你要識講啦。They can rotate the plane, plane of polarization of the plane polarized light, to the same extent in opposite direction. OK， 咁好啦。Chemical 咧 ，chemical 嘅 chemical body 咧係 the same 噶，不過咧 except 咩咧 ？Except to chiral reagents。如果佢哋嘅對方啊個對手咧，嗰啲嘅 chemicals 咧係一啲有 chirality 嘅，即係好似我哋講緊啲 3D 嘅啊形狀嘅話咧，咁就唔一定啊，唔一定咧就會有反應嘅。你講 enzyme 嗱，呢度要提翻大家啦，你寫 enzyme 好似係嗰樣嘢，不過你寫翻落去係唔係一個 reaction 咧？大家同我留意啦。Enzyme 是 catalyst 嚟嘅，係 catalyst 嚟嘅。咁所以咧，如果你講緊呢度嘅 chiral reagents 咧，我哋係指咩咧？係可以係話係 catalyst 啦，又或者如果你直接 describe 佢嘅 chem 嗰部分咧，我哋講緊係個 reaction 啊，得唔得？即係話連個 reaction 都係有 chiral chirality 嘅。所以咧，我哋會講咧，我哋話而類似呢啲咁嘅反應咧，就係 stereospecific 嘅，即係話佢會特別對某一種嘅enantiomers 有特別嘅傾向同佢 react 嘅。即係譬如你簡化版，你就講左手右手係咪？咁佢哋就會專係同個左手 react， 或者專係同右手 react 嘅一個咁嘅現象。咁如果你講緊係話有咁嘅現象咧，源自咩？就是、源自於佢我哋講 collision theory 噶嘛，係咪？咁咧源自於咧對方啊嗰只嘅 reaction 咧，其實都係佢有佢嘅手性 ，OK？ 佢亦都有佢嘅 chirality， 而令到佢哋有一個selectivity 咧，好高嘅 selectivity 咧，就會有呢、這個反應嘅 ，OK？ 同佢有一個化學反應。得唔得？有冇嘢問？依、這個記住咯喎，頭先講嗰啲嘢，咁啊，好好咁記住呢度。咁反而咧，呢邊嘅 structural isomerism 咧，例如我哋講嘅 chain isomer、position isomer 啊、functional group isomerism 啊，呢啲咧就比較簡單啲，而個定義上邊咧，我哋就問得少啲嘅。咁啊，問好少喎呢度，可能 MC 問啦。咁但係 stereoisomerism 咧，你個 MC 啊 long quest 咧，你都預咗會問噶啦。咁啊，最麻煩係咩咧？最麻煩就係如果嗰個structure 或嗰隻東西嘅 structure 咧，原來係有一個佢 show 俾你睇咧，係一個 skeletal formula 嘅話咧，咁你哋同學咧，你係要小心啲去處理。佢哋嘅本身嗰、那個chiral carbon 啊等等，或者係有冇 cis trans 嘅 isomers 啊？因為點解講 skeletal formula 咧？因為 skeletal formula 咧，佢唔會 show 曬所有個 bonding environment 嘅，尤其是 CH 邦咧佢冇數嘅，所以咧你哋係要睇得清楚少少，得唔得？你清楚少少，有冇嘢問？嗱，咁我哋問翻呢一科咧，就最主要嗰、那個revision 就去到呢度啦。有咩問先？好啦嘛 ，isomerism 咯 ，OK 啦嘛 ，ready 未？咁啊嚟噶啦噃，我哋去到第一度，总共咧由15去到28，总共咧14条橡皮木。咁我哋今日应该呢度在一起度嘅同学咧，应该系每人都达到一次机会，系咪？咁就我哋开翻个共享俾你先。好嚟啦噃，好。看个 list 上面的同学仔，先好，第一位黎允静，好，咁你見到係呢條啦，就問你呢表清 one 同表清 two， 咁啊係一個 functional group isomers， 咁啊唔啱啦，個錯個位喺邊啊？唔係呢個 term 係咩？我哋唔係叫 functional group isomers， 因為佢講緊係個 O 嘅位置啊嘅不嘅唔同，所以又嗌呢個叫做 position isomerism 啊，咁啊係講 position isomers 嚟嘅，所以咧你係講緊。是交叉的 position isomers 嘅，答案 C 交叉的16，下一位啦，縮埋一邊先，等我令到睇到大家的名字。好，下一個黃俊熙16 ，butane acid 同埋 ethyl ethane 就係有 similar 嘅 physical property， 哇！一睇就知道有問題啦。跟住就butane acid and ethyl ethane are isomers。好，答案咩？好，答案 C 交叉的第一句错咩嘢咧？系啦，佢哋唔系有 similar physical property 啊？可唔可以讲个例子俾我听？是啊，蔡明，交叉的啊，交叉的是 C 啊。density 有咩分别 ？solubility 有咩分别啊？系溶喺水嗰度，系咪又唔一样？啱啱可以啊。density 有冇分别啊？系有分别嘅。边个高啲啊 ？density 如果讲 density 高啲嗰、那个，系啦呢一个。Butane acid 嚇，咁所以兩個，你頭先講嗰兩個現象咧，個解釋咧都係同一個，就係咩啊？係啦，就係講緊個 intermolecular force between molecules 有不同嘅強度，咁啊有幾不同啊？咁一唔鬥，一同我鬥就揾大佬咯喎，係咪啊？係啦 ，butane acid 個大佬係咩啊？如果講佢嘅 intermolecular force。是 hydrogen bond 啱啦，有 carboxyl group， 有 hydrogen bond， 而呢边咧 ethyl ethane 咧，佢个大佬系咩？佢个大佬嘅 intermolecular force 系咩？一啲系啦 ，double dipole 系嘛？我哋讲可以归纳为即系、就是、我哋讲紧嘅 van der Waals force， 咁所以咧你哋做紧呢个比较嘅 ，OK 明唔明？知发生咩事啦？好，咁啊，跟住轮到温之慧。17交叉的啊 ，all alkenes exhibit discharge。咁你见到 all 字咧，自己都打醒十二星精神啊！俾个 example 俾我 ，all alkenes contains carbon double bond。诶，嗱，下次小心啲。如果真系要俾例子嘅话咧，我哋就不再写呢啲 molecular formula 啦。我哋需要画佢哋嘅 structure 嘅。雖然你話你 up 呢個 case 咧 ，CH4 就冇乜其他 combination 嘅，啊冇乜其他 combination。但如果你寫 C4H8 咧，咁我就會有啲質疑你啦，明唔明啊？咁所以咧，記住啊， 點解咧？點解會一定要 show 翻佢個結構出嚟啊？因為我哋講緊係 cis trans isomers under 個 category 咩啊 ？Stereo isomerism 啊嘛，所以咧同學係要俾 example 俾我嗰陣時候要寫翻佢個 structure 嘅，得唔得 ？OK， 交叉題係啦，交叉題 C， 好十八 structural isomers 我哋讲我哋去边度咧？丑气十八 structural isom 诶 structural formula of 呢个嘢 propina propin can represent two isomers the rotation of ether group relative to CH2 group is restricted by the CC double bond係啦，交叉題。咁第一句錯係咩咧？嗱 ，rotation of 佢嗰個 bond C C by rotation of that group is restricted by C C 的波啊。有呢句説話自己揀得佢啦。呢個咧好官方咧，成日噏嘅一句説話嚟嘅，得唔得？咁就正正就係呢個原因咧，就係正正因為呢件事咧，就話俾你聽咧，有 cis trans isomers 嘅緣起啦，得唔得 ？O 唔 OK？元起是这件事。那 can represent two isomers, 那错在什么呢这里这句说话那错在什么呢没有 cis trans, 为什么没有 cis trans 的要写翻晒出来的了你现在你圈那句有什么问题呢啊、要講清楚了、哦、是 same group of atoms 所以要寫回它的 H 是這樣跟著這個 H 這個就是 meta group 就是這樣的現在剛剛剛才就講這兩個 group、okay? Each side needs two functional groups唔係噶，我哋唔一定有兩個 functional group 噶。例如我哋講緊係例如 cis trans 嘅one two dichloral ethene 咁樣啦，咁可以係呢啲啊，或者係 meta group 咯。所以唔一定係 functional groups 噶，應該係講緊 two different groups of atom on each carbon of cis double bond 咯。OK， 好，十八、十九，陳景興。A pair of enantiomers have the same 3D structure. A pair of enantiomers shows the same chemical property in all reactions. 咁熟口面嘅第二句，咪其實係幾個世紀都未見到蔡俊明嘅，係啊，唔係日與夜咁簡單，係幾個世紀啊！唔該，好十九。十九兩句都是錯啊！咁啊，兩句都是錯。咁第一句咁需要睇啲咩咧 ？A pair of enantiomers have the same 3D structure。咁啊，其實個發生緊咩事啊？係啦 ，the same 呢度出咗事啊，因為咧，你講緊係有手性啊嘛，所以咧個 3D structure 咧就當然係並不是一樣啦。得唔得？係啦，識形容嘛？嗰句説話係咩啊？Is a mirror image is 唔記得咗嗰句點寫啊？係啦 ，is non-superposable on each other 嘛。咁所以咧呢一個就係我哋要留意嗰句説話啦。得唔得？咁第二句啦 ，a pair of enantiomers shows the same chemical property in all reactions。第二句係錯啊，錯在邊咧？第二句，乜唔係 same chemical property 咩？哦，咁有冇咩 context sample 啊？係啦，頭先講咗啦，係咪啊？如果對著對方啊係一個 chiral reactions 嘅話咧，咁佢有一個幾高嘅selectivity 嘅 of 佢哋嘅 reactions， 佢可能佢某一隻。 嘅 enantiomer 或者線同佢有反應。嚇、啊！陳景希問點解？一問答到啊！陳希問翻轉頭喎，問點解啊？又問翻到佢咩啊？點啊？咁 active sites 不嬲都咁噶啦，但個 active sites 有一個 stereospecific 嘅 active sites 嘅話，咁當然我 deal with 嘅 chemical， 我哋嘅對手都係要有一個嘅 stereospecific 嘅 sites 先可以同佢 react 啦。係咯，咁所以咪我 make 咁，如果係呢種咁嘅狀態嘅話，我咪嗌嗰隻嘢叫 chiral reagents 咯。係啦，十九係 D。好，下一位陳景希哥答完啦，今日輪到蔡俊明啦，二十。等你熱下身啦嚇。蔡俊明，文志偉冇講嘢住，俾蔡俊明試。The structural formula can represent two isomers which can be separated by fractional distillation. The structural formula 呢嚿嘢 can represent two isomers which have different boiling points. 咁系咩啊？A、B、C 定 D？ 第二十 C 交叉剔第一句說話是錯，咁錯在咩呢？係啦，佢唔可以用 fractional distillation 嚟分離，得唔得？唔可以，點解咧？點解唔可以咧？Because these two， 其實你睇到咧，誒係一個 chiral 誒 reagents 嚟嘅，係咪？咁你見到個 chiral center 就呢啲，係咪呢個 carbon 啦？咁佢哋嘅 boiling point 咧 of enantiomers are the same。所以咧，佢哋誒未能夠咧用 fractional distillation 嘅方法咧。去提取嘅，咁同一句説話咧就答埋後邊嗰句啦。Different boiling point 呢個 different 呢個字咧係錯，所以答案咧兩個都係錯，答案係 D。今晚到，好廿一，李振傑。Butane exit and E5 refinery is same order. Butane exit and E5structure 呢個咩噶？哦 ，E5 refinery are structural isomers， 即係呢個嘢攝咗上去呢度。E5 refinery structural isomers 廿一。咁啊，佢哋嘅chemical molecular formula 係一樣噶嘛，係咪？咁啊 ，molecular form 係一樣嘅，咁但係咧就唔會有相同嘅味道嘅。啊，酸同 ester 嘅味係完全唔一樣啦，係咪？跟住就 E5 佢有個 structural isomers 呢句説話係啱嘅 ，structural isomers 係啱嘅，係 C 啊。OK， 咁你照畫嘅啫，有四個碳係嘛？咁你照水有幾多個碳？有幾多個氫？啊，有幾多氧？係啊。唔緊要喎，蔡俊明啊，所以你見我冇乜，我冇乜點出聲啊，等你慢慢追嘅啫，係啦，我冇出聲啊，啊，你自己嚟啊，你慢慢你攞翻個感覺先啦嚇，好，係啊，好好噶啦，平時啊，我已經嚇。啊我講咗好多嘢噶啦，已經啊，今日我已經冇講啦。廿二， 如果唔係問下問下呢度在座呢度啲責任啦嚇，好慘啊已經。李振傑講咗啦，係咪？好，廿二。Both one in built 咩嚟噶？咩叫表清 one in 啊？表 one in 嚟呢、這個呢、這個呢、這個表 one in 超奇怪，我表 one in 表 one in 就查翻先，呢、這個表 one in 唔表 two in can exhibit his trans 冇玩啦，呢句錯眼啦，唔係 his trans isomers 啦。咁呢個係咩 isomerism 啊？就係啦 ，position isomerism 啦 ，build one in build two in 嘅 position isomerism 啊，交叉的 C 23蔡仲常表清 two has a pair of enantiomers in building two four different groups are attached to the second carbon atom。咁通常呢啲題目咧，我即係如果你見到呢啲咁嘅説話咧，其實暗示緊佢係咩嘅咧？就是暗示緊佢係 enantiomers 噶，咁請同學咧，你係要喺做題呢啲題目嗰陣時咧，就即刻要畫翻佢哋個 3D 嘅 structure 啦。咁所以你先答到嘅，得唔得 ？Building to wall， 識唔識畫？識唔識畫個 3D structure？ Building to wall， 阿 Sir 邊度冇筆嘅你？有筆啊？定是你而家用手機嗰啲？用手機難畫啲咯，因為哦電腦，哦冇筆電腦咪 mouse 咯。哦，你用 real pen 啊 ？I use pen and paper。哦，好啱嘅 ，building tool。啊，畫翻曬係佢哋嘅東西，係啦。咁啊，其實你會有邊個嘅結構咧？有 hydroxy 啦、vinyl 啦、ether 啦、hydrogen 啦。咁啊，記住咯，如果你見到呢個嘅話咧，一見到呢啲咧，其實暗示緊有 3D 啦，又係敏感 enantiomers 啊嘛。咁你咧就醒目啦，你要即刻要轉翻呢個 pattern 啦。廿四。啊、一位庞家豪 ，D 两句错在咩咧 ？The two structural isomeric form of three chloropentane, they are enantiomers。three chloropentane， 咁啊，真系要画噶，系啦。是啦，因為有兩個的 groups of atom 是一樣的，咁所以咧就冇一個嘅 enantiomerism 嘅關係啊，咁啊唔使諗啊，所以呢個亦都係冇 chiral centre 嘅，亦都冇 chiral centre 嘅，咁啊 D 好25，唐家浩答完之後咧就梁善維。又是又是 D 喎，咁啊又錯在咩咧 ？Is one two dichloropropane propene and trans one two dichloropropane have the same melting point？ 唔一樣咯，係咪？唔一樣嘅，點點唔一樣啊？同 packing 有關啦、啊。咁邊個嘅 pack melting point 高啲啊？係啦 ，trans 佢哋嘅 melting point 咧就高啲嘅，咁所以咧就唔係叫做 enantiomers 喺隔離嘅 ，isomers 咧佢就太籠統啦，咁應該同一個 category 嘅改法啊嘛，係啦 ，cis trans isomerism， 或者咧有同學如果你上網咧去睇另外一個 cis trans isomerism 嘅名咧係叫做 geometrical isomers 嘅。得唔得 ？geometrical isomers 嘅，咁啊 D 啦 ，EZ notation 就唔講啦。廿六，梁少維答咗啦，咪？跟住就李彤， 26A 好，因果冇嘢讲。27林加齐 ，The two different isomeric form of two bromobutane have different boiling points. The two different isomeric form of two bromobutane are enantiomers， 话又系呢啲啊？你画翻咧佢哋嗰个结构出嚟啦。Two bromobutane 系啦，你要知道咧，佢系一个enantiomers 嚟嘅，所以咧佢哋个 boiling point 咧 is the same。Counter text C 28，啊，俾阿昌明答啦，你好耐冇答啊。D 好，两个都错。好，咁啊，same order 佢先讲咗啦，唔一样嘅。Chain isomers 个 chain 呢只字错嘅，咁系咩 isomers 啊？系啦 ，functional group isomers 啊 ，OK 啱晒。咁啊，点啦嘛 ？OK 啊。咁咧就isomers 咧呢一忽就讲完啦。咁啊。咁即係乘勝追擊啦，繼續啦，係咪？繼續噶咯喎。咁啊，頭先講咗要留意嘅部分啦。咁下一課咧就會係嗱，咁其實呢度個總結啦，希望大家仲記住啦，要你寫翻，尤其是你嘅右下角嘅呢一個部分，啊同學一定要搞掂佢噶啦。OK， 好，跟住就。下一課，下一課咧就係講31、32、33、31、32咧就係好類似嘅，因為佢問緊一啲 chemical reactions， of 佢哋嘅佢哋唔同種類型嘅 functional group 啊，咁所以咧嗰度咧就要同學去熟悉係邊一句咧，即係如果你問我要整個Overall revision table， 咁你知唔知我最尾會 show 咩俾你啊？即係如果真係要做一個 revision 啦，咁你知唔知如果要 show 一板紙嘅啫，你估我 show 邊個俾你？
我張 A3 啊。
咩啊？
我張好耐之前咧，即係。放假前唔系农历年前嗰张纸啩，系咪咧？
系啦，嗰张 A3 纸啊，嗰张 A3 嗰个地图咧，拎翻出嚟啦。呢个就系个 summary 啦。其实就冇咩嘢讲嘅啫，因为嗰两课咧最主要就系针对住嗰、那个系啦，就系、是、嗰、那个就系、是、嗰个 map 嗰个 map。咁啊，由佢哋个 type of reaction 出发啦。咁啊，首先即系、就是、你明咗大部分嗰个化学反应系点样嚟啦，跟住之后咧。就要背嘢啦 ，OK， 即系我大家仲有冇印象啊？即系呢一个表啊，睇有冇仲有印象先呢个。啊，蔡明，你搵唔搵得翻啊？呢、這个啊，呢、這个啊，有冇印象啊？哎呀！点啊黎允仔，你好似你觉得佢一定系唔会揾翻呢份嘢咁样，拎翻出嚟。呢个就系即系头先嗰两课嘅重中之重啊。咁蔡明你揾唔揾到啊？Marcus Sam 啊，你个 S 嗰只字咩意思咧？阿陈景希啊，原来系，我以为可以为林家齐喺度讲咩？哎呀，想点啊你玩友？好，点啊嘛，系呢一个啫。咁你减低咗啲 type of reaction 啦，你记唔记得边几个 type 啊 ？Substitution 啦 ，addition 啦。跟住咧，記唔記得我做咗一啲比較嘅？ 係啦。咩 sympathetic 啊？你喺度噏乜嘢啊？又喺度陳景希 oxidation reduction 係咪？仲有咩 ？hydrolysis 同埋 condensation 啦，係嘛？咁啊，仲有一個就是 dehydration 啦，係嘛？呢度總共咁多個setup 係要知個 pathway 要知嘅。中轉站就係通常會問 alkene 啦。alcohol 啦 ，carboxylic 啦，呢三個咧，呢三個係大站嚟嘅，就帶你去唔同嘅地方。咁呢個第一幅圖你要知嘅，第二幅圖咧，同學係要揾翻呢個係啦。咁蔡明有冇見過啊呢份嘢？咁咧，同學係有點啊？陳偉豪冇咩啫？呢份喎，俾過你噶啦，呢份喎俾過噶，咁啊 up 曬咧，用一個 functional group 做個本位，佢呢一啲最常見嘅反應。OK， 得唔得？咁係啦，就係嗰陣時咪寫曬啲 type of reaction 咯，咪就我攞呢個嚟寫咯。係啊，得啊，陳景希，你翻去自己再邊個仲識 additional？ 想死啊！即係做多咗啦，你寫咗老咗你嘅名㗎，你依家再睇翻 archive 啦，我哋咪知道邊個咯。得唔得 ？O 唔 OK？ 好，系呢、這个系呢个啫。咁我哋今日就嚟个热身啦，就做reactions 嗰份 MC 31，唔系好多噶咋呢啲，因为问嚟问去咧都系即系好似抽问咁样咯，所以就唔需要太担心，都系咁问嘅啫，都系咁问，同埋佢都系咁答咯。好啊，呢度有29去到56啫嘛，好少啫嘛，29去到56超少，系啊，29到56咯，少啫嘛，廿零条到啦。好，每人有两次机会。咁啊，头先边个答啊？啊，刘允正先29。我想咩整闊啲俾你哋 ？Sorry 啊，要等一陣啊，整闊啲俾你哋先。如果唔係咧，睇到真係有啲眼朦，同埋唔夠位寫嘢。好，29，拼嗰度。Can turns A equals bromine from yellow to brown into dark， 係啦。識睇啲字眼啦，嗱，如果識睇啲字眼咧，調翻轉，咁我都 expect 咧，同學係可以喺長問題入邊咧，都係寫得翻咁精準嘅説話，得唔得？呢個就係我對大家嘅期望啊，係要做得到嘅。兩個説話都係錯，咁錯嗰時執翻啲字眼 ，OK？咁啊 ，propane can turn aqueous bromine into dark 呢度系出咗事嘅。嗱，其实 propane 同 aqueous bromine 咧有冇反应嘅咧？有冇反应啊？可以有反应嘅喎，系咪？可以有反应嘅喎，可以有 substitution 嘅喎。但系咧就要个 condition 要点咧？系啦，要有 sunlight 啦，或者有 heat 嘅。O K， 咁就所以咧 ，in the dark 咧就冇办法啦，因为 in the dark。做不到 substitution reaction 原因是什么？因为 bromine 太稳定，你要令到它变成一些 reactive species 的。而我们讲的 reactive species organic chemistry 呢，那只叫做 free radical 啦，自由基，得唔得？咁点解啊？呢个系一啲唔带，即系我哋讲紧系啲reactive atom 嚟嘅，得唔得？咁啊，所以你要记住啊，29。黃俊熙30 ，Ethane is formed When ethane, ethane reacts with hydrogen in the presence of platinum, ethane undergoes hydrogenation. 哇，这个很简单啫，这个。好，王俊希B，够啊，三十。A 吓，因果讲完。好，温志伟晒一。哇，哇，你个老朋友嚟啦，系啦，你个老朋友，你个 friend 啦，系啊，你个朋友 ，McConnickoff's rule is applicable to the interaction between propene and hydrogen bromide. Propene is an asymmetrical alkene. 好，啱啊，咁所以个答案系咩啊？系啦，就 tick A 解得通嘅。好，问下书先 ，McConnickoff's rule 讲紧咩咧？温志伟，
排除上
抽你，成抽你。McConnickoff's rule 讲咩啊？
我背过成段，但系我就系知得咩 hydrogen 嘅，有 hydrogen 就会黐多啲喺 hydrogen 度咯，帮多啲咯。OK，
有冇知佢讲咩？
我识判别嘅做 MC 嘅时候，
系。是即是識就得啦，唔使解啊嘛。
好難記啊，處理好話 clinical proof 嘅嘢好難記。
係，即係首先第一樣嘢有個 condition 嘅，個 condition 就係咩先？即係嗰個 scenario 就係你將 hydrogen bromide 即係加落去咩啊？即係加落去 asymmetric 嘅 alkene 度，跟住個 hydrogen 就加落去邊度咧？就加落去嗰個 C double bond 嗰個 carbon 本身有多啲 hydrogen 嘅地方嗰度。得唔得？咁其实嗰成句 statement 咧就系咁讲嘅，有冇印象啊？你哋啊，有冇印象？记唔记得呢句嘢噶？可能个精神会嘢到嘅，但系真系成段就搞唔掂啦，系咪？咁啊，如果你跟翻呢个 case 啊 ，propene 加 hydrogen bromide， 根据 McConnickoff's rule， 佢哋嘅 major product 就咁，同埋呢个 minor product 系啲乜嘢咧？有冇人答到 ？Major product、minor product， 蔡俊明记唔记得 ？Propene 加落去 hydrogen bromide， 边个系 major product， 边个 minor product？ 是 2 bromo propane 是 major product， 跟住呢 minor product 是 1 bromo， 那就成舊解啊，不是 2 bromo 1 bromo， 后面寫埋 propane 啊 propane， 而原本是 propane 嘛，而家变 propane 啊，得唔得？32，咁就陈浩希。Wanted to be faster， 好啊，咁我再快啲咯。啊，串嘴啦入嚟，好，陳浩希，哦，32，通常咁咧，温志偉就會露三點俾你嘅。Propane 1 low can be dehydrated by heating with dilute H2SO4。 雍正南都出手，忍不住了已經。是啊，這裡錯了，是不是交叉來的？那你這撇是什麼的？這個跟著 primary alcohol 生到 dehydration more easily than secondary and tertiary alcohol。 是的，32那裡呢出了事的，這句說話 more easily 那裡是調回轉啦。 tertiary secondary 的 alcohol 呢dehydration 的chance 是高一些的， radiance 是高一些的，行不行？答案就是 D。 好，那就這前面呢就是 corn H2SO4 就對了，dilute就沒有的，沒有 dehydrating property 的。33，陳敬希， propane to wall is oxidized to propanol and then is further oxidized to propanol acid by heating with esterified K2Cl2O7。是啦，第一句是好鬼错嘅，点解呢？是啦 ,propane to wall 变成 propane Pooping Tool 是可以變 Pooping 龍啱啦，係咪？但係 Pooping 龍咧就唔可以變成 Pooping Lex 嘅，得嗎？因為 Pooping Lex 咧嗰個 functional group 咧係靠 Box Group 喺個尾嗰度嘅碳一啊嘛。但係你講 Pooping 龍個碳啦，甚至乎 Pooping Tool 個碳咧係楞住 Carbon Tool 嘅，所以咧兩樣嘢嚟嘅，係 Carbon Tool 嘅。咁所以咧，呢個 carbon one 嚟噶嘛，啊，我根本係講緊第二樣嘢，你直情將個 function group 咧調過去隔離度啊，所以要記住啦，propane one 爐嘅話咧就得 ，propane two 爐就唔得嘅，因為個 hydroxy group 咧一定要係放喺 terminal 嘅話咧，或者 C one 嗰陣時咧，咁佢個嗰個 intermediate 咧就變咗 propane nail 啦，而嗰、那個final product 咧就係 propane wax 啦，得唔得？繼續嘛，33交叉的 C， 跟住下一條咯，好，陳景希答咗未？跟住蔡俊明啦，係咪？34，咦？唔見咗人啊？暈咗啦！蔡俊明沙死啊，特感不适啊，唔记得人添。好，咁啊李振杰啦，沙死。When building two wall is heated with acidified protection permeating solution, the product distilled of one's form building nail is obtained.Acidified protection permanganate solution is a mild oxidizing agent. 冇玩啊，唔係嘛？呢度好玩喎，呢度係啊，個反應好快喎，蔡俊明超快喎。我哋呢度玩努力大測試啊 ，strong oxidizing agent 錯啦 ，building tool 加落去喎，整個 distilled product 咁就唔係 building nail 啦，咁係咩啊？咁系咩啊？李振杰 ，build 咩啊？系啦 ，building 龙啊 ，building 龙 ，very good。咁所以咧，呢度系交叉啦，后边嗰句咧都系交叉嘅 D 35，蔡仲常。EVM aluminium hydride is a weak reducing agent. It's not stop react with water. 喂，搞啲咁嘅嘢，咁得意啊！突然间讲啲咁嘅嘢嘅，系啦，35两句咧都系错嘅。点会 does not 啦？就系惊，就系惊佢同嗰个水 react 啦。所以咧就成日就嗰个 condition 要点写噶？好憎啊，系嘛？你见到嗰、那个，我都唔明嘅，唔知做乜。係嘛 ？A L A L I A L H 4跟住咩啊 ？Dry 咩 ester 你女朋友啊？跟住仲要串錯字添啊！如果你女朋友食，真係死啊！死得人啊！真係好 dry ether 啦。第二咧就跟住咩咧？就 H3O plus 好36係啊！但係你好明顯。Chem 唔係你女朋友咯，講完，我已經叫你同佢好轟轟烈烈咁談一次戀愛㗎，啊，啊，而家有邊個同緊 Chem 拍拖㗎？有嘛？冇啊？搞錯啊！唉，陰公，唔同佢拍拖咁算啦，唔同佢拍拖咁，你唔好諗住好有好結果啦，啱唔啱先？啊，應該有嘅。好，36，我拍咗好耐噶啦，同佢，係啊，36。咁啊，蔡仲常答咗未啊？ legal and legal to be distinguished by using ARH4. Legal就 can be reduced and legal 就唔得。D 兩句都錯，錯在咩咧？三十六。係啦，兩個都有反應。好啦，咁如果我就話佢哋兩個都可以有反應啦，即係佢其實係都可以有反應啦。OK， 咁都係呢句説話 can be distinguished 都分唔到啦，係咪？咁好啦，呢度咧你要留意住啦，呢嚿嘢係個 reduction 現象，但係咧。不是一個很好的 chemical reagents 放落去個 chemical test 嗰度嘅，得唔得？千祈唔好啊，唔好咁傻豬諗呢啲嚇，因為呢一隻嘢咧就冇任何顏色嘅改變嘅，咁所以咧三十六咧就一講 distinguish 無端端整呢嚿嘢咧，其實冇意思嘅，呢條同埋冇意思嘅，得唔得？因為冇顏色改變。我看不到什麼，有反應就好，沒反應就好，我有什麼都看不到，是吧？ 36， 好， 37， 房家號了， An ester is produced by a carboxylic acid reacts with an alcohol， OK， 37 is reversible， 對了，不過就九不搭八， B 38好，梁兆維 ，alkali hydrolysis of ethyl ethanol is a reversible reaction。alkali hydrolysis ethyl ethanol produces ethanol and ethanol acid。梁兆維，第一句説話三十八， 38, 第一句説話咧 ，reversible 呢句説話 term 呢個錯啦，第二句咧都係錯嘅，知唔知點解錯在邊？係啦，因為 alkaline hydrolysis 咧，佢個 product 係咩？就唔係 ethanoic 啦，就係啦 ，ethanoic salt 嚟嘅，叫做唔知乜嘢 ethanoic。咁俾佢唔知咩 ethanoic 咧，你就睇下佢嗰個 alkali 用緊嗰只係咩 metal 啦，嗱可能係 sodium 啦，或者係 potassium 嘅。所以咧，三十八同埋 D 係 ethanoic salt，ethanoic salt。Ethanoic salt 呢嚿嘢，跟住拼一個 metal ion。好，鋰銅三十九 ，sodium borohydride cannot reduce carboxylic acid。It's a weak reduction 嘅因果啦。A. Marcus Lamb 四十 ，when butane reacts with chlorine, the major product is 2-chlorobutane. An addition occurs when butane reacts with chlorine， 哇，會有addition 啦，啱啦。第十四十個頭嗰句咧就係錯，錯在乜 ？Butane 加 chlorine 個 reaction， 咁 product 係咩啊 ？Butane 啊，係啦，係 dichloro 嘅，不過你要寫翻清楚邊個點樣大法，係 1,2 dichloro butane 嘅。OK， 1-2 大 coral product， 依個答案係 C 41。好 ，Marcus Lam 下個邊個？何展鵬41。When propene reacts with acidified potassium dichromate solution， 或 dichromate solution turns from orange to green。When propene reacts with acidified potassium dichromate solution, the oxidation number of chromium changes from +6 to +3. 好，答案咩啊？何展鵬 ，D 系啦，終於啱啦，圈住佢啦。咁你留意住咧，就係 potassium dichromate 呢度啊。就同 CC double bond 咧係唔會有 redox 嘅 ，OK 唔會有 redox 嘅， 咁點解啊？原因係咩？因為就係 chromate 係佢個 oxidation power 咧，就係唔夠高。得唔得？記得啊，自己 mark 翻低啦。呢個成係陰嘅。但如果我唔寫大 chromate 變咗做 permanganate 咧，咁佢就有反應啦。42 When one methyl cycle hexene reacts with HCl， 哇！呢啲全部要畫翻嗰啲chemical 出嚟，如果唔係咧好難 judge 嘅。The major product
畫一畫先。
咩啊？
我要畫一畫先。
係啊，要畫啊，要畫嘅呢個。佢話 one
唔好啊，唔好啊。
Methyl cycle hexene。One methyl cycle hexene。
睇啲咩噪音？
唔中意做乜？咦？所以唔係，唔好話佢啦。可能蔡明快啲咧。蔡明42係咩啊？佢話要學快啲啊嘛。蔡俊明。去边啊？我唔见咗人，做好型。得未啊，大佬？咁係咩啊？第一句 statement 啱定錯？係啦，跟住咧，第一句 statement 咧就係、是、唔啱啊！咁嗰個 major product 係咩咧？第二句 statement HBr 嗰個唔係 condensation reaction 嚟嘛？又係錯啊 D 啊！第一句。係啦 ，one methyl cycle hexene 嘅話，咁其實唔使畫嘅，知唔知點解咧？因為 cycle hexene 咧嗰個 C C double bond 咧，如果 one 嗰度有一個 substituent 嘅話咧，咁即係呢一度咧，佢要砌嗰個 B R 咧就砌上去呢一個位嘅，咁啊完嘅啦，得唔得？明唔明？所以咧呢度係 one bromo one methyl 咯。而佢個 carbon two of C C double bond 咧，就應該係多啲 hydrogen 噶嘛，咁所以根據咩rule啊，剩曬係啦 ，McConaughey's rule 咧，咁其實就係嗰個 B R 咧就直接就黐翻落去 methyl group 咯。得，慢我嚟呼呼啊，咁啊交叉42D43，雍正南43。When propane one is heated under reflux with a mixture of sodium iodide and concentrated hydroxide， 咩 sulfuroxide？ 咁你見到呢嚿嘢咧，其實佢話俾你聽，想整啲咩落去咧 ？The major product of the product is one iodo propane。係啦，交叉剔啊，係咪？咁啊，需要啲咩？需要咩？NaBr， 如果要整 NaBr 嘅話，哦 Nai， 咁 sodium iodide 咪係 Nai 咯。咁錯咗咩咧？係 H 咩啊？靜曬即刻。交叉剔咁大句，交叉咗咩咧？跟住温志偉話自己有本 3B 噶嘛？又話咩即刻派喺台面啊嘛，咁係咩啊？ 边度出咗问题咧？而家系 H3PO4 啱唔啱？type of reaction， 大家仲有問印有印象？呢個 type of reaction 咩嘅？嗱，點解要用 con for Brexit 唔可以用 con 十？有問答到？嗱，可以用 red phosphorus 同埋 brom red phosphorus 加 bromine 啊，啫係嘛？嗰個 Br 嚟喎 ，red phosphorus 加 aldine 啦，或者係 Ni 加咩啊？N 加 H3PO4 點解唔係 consol 咧？係啦，因為咧 H3PO4 咧就唔會將嗰個 hydrogen iodide 咧就 further oxidize 做 I2 嚟嘅，咁冇呢個反應去到 IHI 嘅啫，得唔得？因為咧 consol 好煩嘅 ，consol 會變 I2 嘅，直接變 I2 冇 HI， 所以咧就做唔到呢個嘅 substitution reaction 啦。咁啊，同少少 redox 有關嘅知識。43C 有文字我讲乜噶？44 con 应该要 con phosphoric acid 啊 ，phosphoric acid H3PO4 就得。OK， 好44啦。啊，雍正南讲完应该最后一个啦。好，又去翻上面啦，刘文静。When cyclohexanol is heated with consol, cyclohexene is formed. Then? Then? 是簡單啦。好，下一個黃俊熙。Methyl propane dual is a secondary alcohol. In methyl propane dual, the hydroxy group is attached to the second carbon atom. 是啦 ,secondary 是錯眼是 tertiary。自己要畫一次個結構呢你知道那個呢度 propane dual 呢個整個 mefa 落嚟㗎嘛。咁就話呢呢度嘅 C 呢 ,carbon 2 呢就冇晒直接能 hydrogen 嘅地方啦。得唔得咁呢個啱啦交叉的 C。45 46温子維 When methyl propane dual is heated with under reflux with acidified potassium dichromic solution methyl propanoic acid is formed methyl propane dual is oxidized by by acidified potassium dichromic solution 46有咩問題？點解查咗個 diagrammate 咧，或者圈住佢咧？點解咧？係 propane dual 有咩問題？點解圈住佢咧？係啦 ，methyl propane dual 係 tertiary alcohol 嘛，所以唔會 oxidize。OK， 回應翻上面呢條係嘛？回翻上面呢條，所以答案咧係 D 啊。嗱，小心啲俾人陰啊，因為咧呢個 methyl propane dual 咧，你冇有一站咧冇話佢嗰個 structure 咧，咁啊成日以為係 secondary alcohol， 係温爐咁就冇乜爭議啦，係嘛？但係一 dual 咧，唔係即係 secondary， 唔係㗎，可以 tertiary 嚟㗎。好，47，陳浩威。When ethyl is heated under reflux, with acidified potassium permanganate solution, purple solution gradual fades. Ethanol is heated with reflux, with acidified potassium permanganate solution. Oxidation of permanganate changes from +7 to +2. 臭氣。好，答案是 A 啊，冇爭議48。咁啊，陳景希啦。Both propane nail and propane long can be obtained by warming propane 10 with acidified potassium dichromate solution. 係。咁錯在咩咧？係啦，冇 propane 濃嘅，冇 propane 濃 react， 得 propane nail 咧就會 form 嘅啫。OK， 48嗰度。咁你要知啊，第一句説話係交叉啦。跟住第二啦，如果我話 warming propane one with 呢個咧，你就要睇咩 condition 啊？嗱，有機會 propane nail 嘅，但同時間咧，佢應該會出咩咧？有少量嘅propane acid 啦，少量 propane acid， 咁好取決於個 warm 咧係 warm 幾耐啦，同埋個所謂嘅 warm 咧温度有幾高啦。propane one undergoes oxidation 呢個係交叉式啦 ，C 48，好49，咁啊下一個邊個嚟噶？蔡俊明啊，係咪啊？陳景希，講未啊？好。咁啊，蔡月明咯，49，我49D，兩個都錯，錯咩咧 ？Propane two，propane one，propane one， 係啦，兩個都轉色啊，兩個都轉色，所以唔得，得唔得？兩個都轉色啊，只不過 product 咧亦都唔一樣嘅。Propane one 咧 ，oxidized product 係咩 ？Propane two oxidized product 係咩 ？Propane two oxidized product 係 propane 濃啦。Propane one oxidized product 咧就 propane nail 或者 propane acid， 唔知冇講冇講 condition。OK， 所以咧49咧答個 D， 50跟住李振傑啦。On treatment with LiOH4, pentane 2 on is converted to pentane 1 on. 是啦，挺奇怪啊。2 on 啊 ,2 on 就是这里。跟着呢就 1 on 啊，黐线嘅。就变咗 on 就喺尾喎。唔知搞乜 ,50。咁通常呢啲咁嘅题目呢，我哋就会问 conversion 比较多啲啦。啊，点解会调到隔离呢，咁样。咁将将啲嘢喐嚟喐去咁囉。咁啊 ，propane to warm undergoes reduction， 交叉的 C， 好51，蔡仲常，哦，最后六条啊，蔡仲常，佢一个 alcohol 啦 ，propane mono，ethane acid 同埋 consolidation react， 佢 form product 咧就系叫做 ethyl propanoate， 就行咗一个 redox， 蔡仲常。哦，51啦，咪哦，未去喎，未講51喎，51 propane 51係 A 嚟噶 ，A 啊 ，phosphorus pentachloride 嗰個係做 substitution reaction 啦 ，A 啱嘅。好，跟住點解啊？個 steamy film 出嚟噶，除咗有一個 substitution product 之外，係啦 HCl 嚟噶嘛。好，52。52，下一个房间号，房间号52，52 B， 即系 B 啊，52系 B 啊，好完咗啦，好完咗啦，咁我揾下一个答啦，梁志伟，你觉得系咩啊？好，個答案係 ethyl ethanoate 啊，係錯啦，係 propyl ethanoate 啊，啱啊，因為呢個係 alcohol group 嚟噶嘛 ，alcohol group 係 propanoic acid 嘛，咁我答案應該係 propyl ethanoate， 唔係 ethyl propanoate 啊 ，propyl ethanoate， 所以第一句錯啦，第二句説話啱定錯咧，都係錯，原因係乜咧？是啦 ，red 呢度並不是 redox 嚟嘅。點解唔係 redox 啊？冇 no change in oxidation number of all elements 咯，所以佢唔係 redox 嚟。 得唔得？個答案嘅原因係咁啊，定但係並不是攞個原因咧話 consol 就係 catalyst， 唔係 oxidizing agent 啊。即係 consol 係有 oxidizing property 啊，不過喺呢個 reaction 入邊冇彰顯到呢個 property 啫。53兩纖維答咗啊，53都係 D 啦，咁錯咩咧？Acidification 唔係呢個 reaction，addition 唔係係咩嚟噶 ？Condensation。OK， 二 reversible 錯啦 ，reversible 啊，雙箭嘴啦，自己圈住佢啦。53咧 ，acidification 咧嗰個所謂嘅雙箭嘴咧係好多時都要叫你寫噶。嗱，你錯咗呢個咧，寫單箭嘴咧冇分啊。如果 acidification， 你係一定要寫雙箭嘴噶，不。冇得傾啊，冇得傾。Shut level 到而家都係噶啦。好，下一條54你同 propane vinyl is obtained when ethyl propanol is heated under reflux with sodium hydroxide solution。李彤去邊？又特咁不食啊？唔見咗人嘅喂。54你話 D 啊，兩個都錯，第一句錯乜，第二句又錯咩？Hydrolysis 喎，水解喎，加咗 alkali 喎。佢話問你係咪行 alkali hydrolysis 嘛？是第一句說話 ，ethyl propanoate 係會出 ethanol， 唔係 propane vinyl 啦，係咪？咁啊交叉啦。第二句說話咧，係 tick 咯，完啦 C 啦。OK， 55 get 唔 get？ 阿李彤，知唔知自己留？你睇錯咗啲咩嚟 ？Hydrolysis 嗰度55。哦，成日都系咁啦，你哋，一就唔见咗，一又唔知去咗边，又唔知摆咗去边咁样，唉，林家齐，好，有冇拎出嚟？系咪长期放喺 locker 度嗰啲啊？有，55啦 ，hydrolysis one methyl propyl ethanoate 咩嚟噶？咩嚟噶？咩叫 one methyl propyl ethanoate 啊？咩嚟噶？系啦，你唔画出嚟系唔知咩嚟嘅。系啊，呢啲题目梗系要 Marcus Lam 答啦。One methyl propyl ethanoate is formed from one methyl propane vinyl and ethanoate。嗱，你睇原材料咧，你系觉得超奇嚟嘅。咩叫 one methyl propane vinyl 啊？嗰時阿常猛咁講喎，冇 one methyl 喎，哥哥，即係呢個名咧，就應該係出咗事嘅，係嘛？出咗事嘅，咁呢個係乜東東嚟嘅咧？但係咧，即係話呢個第一句説話，你見到呢啲名咧，你唔使諗噶啦，係嘛？交叉交叉交叉曬啦，但係呢嚿係乜東東嚟嘅？咩叫 one methyl propyl ethanoate咧？呢嚿嘢係存唔存在嘅咧 ？One methyl propyl ethanoate 啊 ，propyl ethanoate， 咁你就畫翻 ethanoate 啦 ，ethanoate 啊嘛，跟住就咩啊？咩叫 one methyl propyl？ 咁畫咗 propyl 先啦。咁 make one methyl 咧，係啦，就係呢度啦，就整一個 one methyl 落去。就係呢只東乜東東，咁呢只叫乜咧？係咪咁啊 ？One methyl propyl ethanoate。咁做一個 hydrolysis 之後，咁而家嗰個 alcohol 叫咩名咧？一二三四四個碳嘅鈎，但係個鈎就係喺Carbon 2 啊嘛 ，butane 2 咯， OK， 咁就冇一嚿叫做 one me file popping one log 啦，系 building two log 正啦，得唔得？呢句说话呢句说话系错嘅 ，building two log。又或者有同学唔写 one me file pop out 而 finally， 有人写 me file pop out 而 finally， 得唔得？个 naming 嗰度有冇 ambiguity 啊？如果我嗰個名寫咗做 me file pop out e f e n r y 得唔得？第三個有同學有冇見過有人寫嗱？有人覺得 有 ambiguous 嘅地方，要寫 me file pop out 得唔得噶？係啦，要寫埋有因為有機會係 one me file 或者係 two me file 嘅，係咪？第三個層次啦。咁我可以寫two hyphen builder 咧 ，two hyphen builder 嘅 event 嚟啊？有冇人見過？有冇人見過 two builder two hyphen builder event 嚟？有冇人見過呢個寫法？係啊 ，two built out event 未見過。你試下打 two build tower event 落個 web 嗰度，會發生咩事？係啊，係你會揾到有寫類似嘢嘅。咁啊，有好多寫法嘅，有啲人會寫，你見到係寫住係 secondary build tower exited 啦，係咪？都是讲紧嗰呢只东东，咁啊，佢个 product 啦，记住系 two 啊 building tool 啊，得乜？好，到最后一条啦，五啊六，有边个未答？Ethan in my and Ethan no exit can be distinguished by bombing. 啊，李彤啊，李彤，头先你坐埋咁低能嘅，马六俾你多次啊。Ethan in my and Ethan no exit can be distinguished by warming with sodium hydroxide solution. When warmed with sodium hydroxide solution, Ethan in my gives a gas which turns red litmus paper blue.While ethan oxide does not， 如果 ethan amide 做咗，如果用 NaOH 嚟 react 单频啊。如果你話單憑用 sodium 以 hydroxide solution 嚟 react 嚟睇 observation 嘅話咧，其實有冇一啲觀察上邊嘅變化咧？有冇噶？第一個咧，上面嗰、那個 ethan amide 咧，佢會變翻做咩咧？carboxylic salt 同埋 ammonia gas 啦，而 ethan oxide 咧就做 neutralization 变翻做 salt 嘅，咁呢个系得嘅，呢个系得嘅，但系个问题嚟啦，点解得咧？就因为有出咗一个 pungent choking gas of ammonia， 有 pungent gas 啊，咁所以咧呢一个都 observation 嚟噶嘛，咁你咧就可以。 令到你咧就辨認到佢啦。即係話咧，如果二氧化鈉加鹼咧，你應該聞到有尿鴨味；但係二氧化鈉咧加 NH 你就聞唔到呢只味嘅。咁你可以分得到嘅。但係有話，哎，我你話聞到尿鴨味啫，唔代表乜嘢啊嘛。咁我咧就要後邊咧第二句説話就 moist red litmus paper 就轉藍色，二氧化鈉就唔轉。嗱呢句説話就係啱嘅，得啦。但係最麻煩嘅地方咧就係你答 A 啊。定是答B 啦，是不是？你觉得答案是应该是答 A 定答 B 呢？如果你答 A 的话 ,A 的话好像讲因果，但是呢你的因果呢麻烦的位置呢就是你讲的就是你说 that turn moist limous paper blue。呢句説話好奇怪嘅，因為咧呢句咧係喺前邊呢度咧係冇講過嘢嘅，冇講過一個資料嚟嘅。嗱，除非你話個 ops 而前邊咧，你叫呢個 case 個 test 咧係冇話俾你聽咧攞 moist red litmus paper 嘅，你有冇留意到啊？冇寫嘅喎，所以咧。呢度咧有人話係答 A， 但係咧我就覺得咧 B 咧都有佢合理嘅地方嘅，知唔知點解啊？因為第一句 statement 就冇講話你會用 moist red litmus paper 去試嘅，冇試。咁但係咧，如果你話佢可以 distinguish 嘅原因咧？是什么呢？因为你会闻到喷樽足径 gas 咯，你闻到一喷樽 smell 咯，是吧？那他又没有讲话用 red litmus paper， 所以呢我就会觉得呢这里是这条题目有得咬的，明白吗？他后面第二句 statement 是对的，但是第一句 statement 呢你是没有讲过我用嗰、那個我用緊啲乜嘢嘢嘅 gas 去驗證佢嘅存在嘛？冇講嘛？咁所以咧，我就可以評為咧第二句 statement 咧就係、是、一個事實嘅陳述啫。因為呢個事實嘅陳述咧，就係、是、佢放咗隻暗不知名嘅氣體，就將 moist red litmus paper blue， 明唔明？好啦，跟住咧，你最後啦，望翻而家咧，你睇到呢個 screen 上邊嘅嘢就超混亂嘅，咁所以咧呢度你我喺度咧，我希望同學咧要畫翻清楚啦。你翻去咧要寫翻咩咧？就係、是、兩個 case， 究竟 ethane amide 點樣同嗰個 alkali react， 同埋咩咧？同埋嗰個ethane acid 點同嗰個 alkali react 啦。呢兩個我希望同學要寫得清楚啲啦，因為頭先都幾亂啊呢度。OK， 咁啊應該點寫咧？第一句簡單啲，寫 ethane acid 先啦。ethane acid 加 NaOH 有 warm 好係嘛？唔 warm 都好咧，那個反應咧嗰、那個 product 咧都係 CH3COO 負 Na 正 ，salt 加咩水咯 ，neutralization 嚟啫嘛。跟住第二句，第二句係咩咧 ？Ethane amide，OK，、okay? 再加 NaOH， 咁咧呢、這個加 warm 之後咧係咩嚟嘅咧？呢、這個就係 hydrolysis 水解，仲要係 alkaline hydrolysis， 所以個 product 係咩咧 ？CH3COO 負 Na 正，咁咪 alkaline hydrolysis 咪酸加 ammonia 啦。咁第二個咧就係 NH2 啊嘛。咁拆咗佢出嚟，應該變翻做咩咧？應該變做 ammonia gas， 得唔得？有冇嘢問？嗱，咁但係如果咧，你條題目咧變咗做咩咧？變咗做係一個加 X 啦，加 HCl 嘅話咧，咁呢嚿嘢就會變咩啊？ 就會變成做 CH3COOH， 得唔得？再加咩啊？李彤，需唔需答？李彤，考我哋先。除了答 thinking 之外，有没有其他答案？NaCl， 王俊熙，哪里有 sodium ion？ 是哪个写的？这个 NH4Cl， 哪个写的？何展柏，是不是？是不是肯定？是啦，啱啦 ，NH4Cl， OK， ammonium chloride salt。OK， 掂掂，所以呢就这个就是 last 的部分啦。有冇嘢问 ？NH4 plus Cl minus 即 ammonium salt 啦。点解喺呢度咧？平时唔写呢啲嘅，平时唔写嗰个 ionic charge 啊？点解呢度要写嘅咁样？因为咧而家你写紧一条。all chem 嘅反應，咁所以咧就為咗同嗰個 CH3COOH 咧呢只 organic substance 做區分咧，所以你會見到我咧就會刻意寫翻 NH4 plus Cl 負嘅，係啦。平時咧你寫 equation 咧你就好去到呢度掂唔掂？我冇 feel， 有印象嘛呢啲嘢？不過咧就濕升啲，有冇發覺呢一課咧就好多好多嘅equation 咧，好似走嚟抽文書咁啊，所以比較緊張刺激啊呢一課。係啊，比較緊張刺激嘅，因為好多好多仔細嘅 wordings 啊、terms 啊，突然間出現翻咯。問咗咩咧？問咗嗰、那個講咗個 isomerism 啦，講埋一個 chemical property 啦。咁啊，下堂咧，我哋會繼續講嗰、那個 organic synthesis 嘅 associated recent question 啦。咁嗰度咧就唔會問 synthetic pathway 比較多嘅，反而問咩咧？可能問少少 separation techniques 咯。所以你見到一啲又係啲好新嘅嘢啦，對大家嚟講。咁啊咁啊禮拜三咧就應該完曬㗎啦。個再講埋咩 condensation polymer 等等。啊！我哋去得好快啊，咁我哋就可以，咦？分分鐘未復課之前都有機會都做翻曬咁滯咯喎，其他嗰啲嘅 association type NG。OK， 好，掂啊，掂就我睇下先，我睇我有冇 cap 翻呢啲嘢俾你先，個白板 cap 咗未頭先？我唔記得咗 ，cap 翻先。好，係咁咯，拜拜。